ve como él. With so many of our favorite bands, the bands that we looked up to, but tonight is for Coldest Life. When I was younger and skinnier, Detroit welcomed Punishment, Dysphoria, and Inner Shattering with open arms. Coldest Life, Death Threat, All War, all these older guys raised us to how to be on tour, how to treat bands when they came into our city. Detroit has always been the most hospitable and supportive, to the point where when John moved to Moline, Illinois, John was playing in Coldest Life. Not only did he rip Coldest Life in every show he put on for us, we stayed at his house 20 years ago for so many times. Detroit has always been good to hardcore. We're thank you for being a part of this. And I'll say another thing, this generation loves Coldest Life. When I was younger, the hardcore kids cared more about American Nightmare and Mall Metal and nonsense, and it went over their fucking heads. To see young kids supporting this band and loving this band means the fucking world. Thank you for having us be a part of this.